work that we started since 2017 or 2019 when the this planning process came for this. When they started, even some of the DLOs were not even DLOs, appointed DLOs. So and I think they have learned a lot. Sir, sincerely speaking, on behalf of these ladies and gentlemen, I want again to thank the host nation for very good information, very good reception. Wonderful to stay here. We have not had any incident, we have not had any incident. Our soldiers have gone back. I think we have had reports that they have arrived in their locations very well. So this exercise was really a great success, and we have learned a lot. And we wish to continue learning from each other like this. And I wish to wish the next planners for the CPF that is upcoming all the best, so that when we go to Rwanda, because we are going to Rwanda next, we also have a very successful CPF.
Let's maintain this spirit, because the rest will definitely have to borrow it. The civilians out there who are not yet on board, we have very few now, including our leaders here, but those who are not yet on board, when they look at what we are doing as the armed forces, we definitely have to borrow it. And finally, the integration of the agenda will be achieved. So we need to see Africa generating such a capability. But if there is a situation that is in the interest of the partner states, it's in that. It is. So when you look at the geography itself, stretching from Atlantic Ocean to Indian Ocean, with all the resources there are in, you see that we need to wake up and work together. Because nobody will be pleased to see such a very powerful region or sub-region in Africa. Nobody will be pleased to see that. So what we need to do is ensure that we take it on ourselves. Nobody else is going to protect our region, but it's only us, only and only us, nobody else. And specifically us, the guys in poverty.